Are you ready?
Yes.
Do you want to play rock, paper, scissors? Okay. Can you please, here we have in part one, two pictures. They look the same, but there are a few differences. Like, for example, picture number one, we have a picture on the wall while the man is playing football. But in picture number two, the man is playing tennis. Okay, can you find other differences?
In picture one, the camera is on the table, but in picture two, the camera is under the table.
Mm-hmm. Very good.
In picture one, the cat is black, but in picture two, the cat is white.
Good job.
In picture one, the man in the bed where
is.
T-shirt is red. Mm-hmm. In number two, the man is wearing a t-shirt but it's orange.
Uh-huh. Okay, so now let's see. Here we have picture story. The title of the story is A New Hat. So in picture number one, the woman, she went to the market to buy a new hat. And she bought a hat made of fruits. And she was very happy. Can you keep telling the story?
And then she go home.
She went home, are you sure? She looks like she's in the park.
Yes, and then she went to the park. She was tired and she sat down in the chair and she's asleep.
She fell asleep. Mm-hmm.
In the tree, one bird is watching her.
Watching her. Mm-hmm.
And then the woman is asleep. The bird.
She fell asleep.
She fell asleep, and the bird eats the fruit on the hat.
Eats all the fruits.
And all the fruit on the woman's hat.
Mm-hmm.
When the woman woke up, she woke up,
was she happy?
No.
She
was angry.
Angry, very good. Okay, let's go to part number three. Here, ordered one out. Let me have toothbrush, towel, bed, and a shower.
So open us to the bed because
can we find a bed in the shower?
No.
Can we find a towel and a toothbrush in the shower?
Yes.
Yes, this is one. Now, line number two.
Number two, the dog is different because the dog is a pet, but the lion, the shark, and the bear is a wild cat.
Wild animal.
Yes.
Okay, line number three.
Picture number three is different because picture number three, the man is happy.
Yeah. The man is?
He's happy and feel okay.
Okay. And the others?
The other man feel not okay.
Mm-hmm. So they are sick. Okay, keep doing.
In picture four.
Picture four is other one.
Mm-hmm. Picture four, the sandwich is different because the sandwich is the food, but milk, orange juice, and lemonades are drinks.
Drinks. Okay, let's go to. Can you tell me please where do you live? In a countryside or in a city?
I live in the city.
In the city. And can you tell me please how many bedrooms does your house have?
My house has one bedroom.
Okay. What do you like doing in your living room?
I like reading books in the living room.
Tell me about your bedroom.
I have one desk in my bedroom. I have one
Thank you so much. You did so well. Okay, great job. High five. Well done.